go with it.
Install a detector at a distance of 1 foot from the ceiling and 3 to 9 feet from the gas source. And for LPG, please install a gas detector at a distance of 1 foot from the floor and 3 to 9 feet from the source. This is very important and it shows very clearly in the manual. Make sure you check this out before plugging our Canzona gas detector in your kitchen. The next we'll see how it works with power on. There is a button here. Let's plug it on the socket and see what's going to happen. We can see the green light is on and the surrounding green light is also breathing. Press the button to run self-test. Red line, yellow line and green line will flash one by one with 3 beeps. That only the green line will breathe about 1 to 2 minutes. Please be patient. While waiting for it, we could say that the LED line is very eye-catching and so bright. No one could just ignore it in the night with limited illumination in the room. That's what a gas detector should be. The line is very beautiful. But don't think yourself is in the club when you see this. Mind the gas. Okay, then the 360 degree line flash will stop and leaves only this green line at the surface. The design is very smart to save the power, and the green line means it's well functioning and in a good condition to protect your property. Well, how does Canzona gas detector make the alarm? Okay, let's count. Let's take this lighter to test. You could also run a test like this, but please absolutely make sure you are in a good place to do so. 15 seconds, it beeps and the red surrounding line flashes at the same time. Really sensitive and rapid responding.
Inficon's GasMate is a reliable combustible gas leak detector. This handheld instrument is the ideal tool for locating leaks in heating or refrigeration applications that contain hydrocarbons or flammable refrigerants. These applications can include a gas stove, hot water tank, public utility lines or meters, commercial or residential refrigerators, and automobiles. GasMate detects many combustible gases commonly found on the job site: natural gas, R290, R600A, R441A, methane, hydrogen-forming gas, and more. And when you think you don't have a leak, think again. With sensitivity as low as 1 part per million, you'll find very small leaks. That's accuracy. GasMate's touchpad makes it easy to adjust sensitivity for different situations. Start by powering on the leak detector and make sure GasMate is set to high sensitivity mode. After a short warm-up, you can begin leak checking. The LED lights signal the intensity of the leak. When the leak is discovered, switching to low sensitivity helps pinpoint the leak source. GasMate's ultimate sensitivity locates leaks fast, even in tight places. The sensor is easy to replace with no calibration needed. Just install the new sensor and power on. After a brief warm-up, you're ready to find more leaks. Safety is a major concern when working with combustible gases or flammable refrigerants. GasMate is certified intrinsically safe for use in explosive environments, so you can leak check with confidence. And best of all, GasMate is designed and manufactured in the USA and comes with an industry-best 3-year replacement warranty. Contact Inficon or your local distributor to learn how GasMate can make you more productive and safe on the job site. Inficon, laboratory accurate, toolbox tough.
Step 1. Install batteries. The detector uses 3 AA batteries. Turn on the switch on the panel. Adjust the dial on the right side until you hear tita tita clearly. Wait 10 seconds for the detector to warm up. Step 2. Calibration. Find your gas stove. Approach each burner with the sensor tip to make sure there is no alarm. Quickly, for 1 second, turn on and off one of the burners. Approach the burner with the sensor tip. If you can hear alarm, then it works fine. Step 3. Test. Switch to another burner. Quickly turn on and off for 1 second. Approach to that burner with the sensor tip. If the alarm sounds on again, now you are ready to go.